There's a lot more to becoming a YouTuber than putting your creations out there. While you can use one of the 10 best sites to buy YouTube likes in 2021 to increase the popularity of your content, there are other options too. As well as investing in views, it is important to spend time on the finer things, such as making the right thumbnail, to keeping a close eye of analytics of your videos. These are the things that would take less than 30 minutes to accomplish, but can provide results and insights that can take you a couple of steps closer to your goals. You might be thinking of what I am discussing about. Today in this episode of Inside Stories, I am going to cover 5 tools to boost your YouTube videos in 30 minutes. Well guys, this video is going to be very interesting, and guys, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Let's start. Thumbnails are a subtle way to build your brands as well as your first shot at catching the attention of the viewer. Canva is an easy to online graphic design tool that can help you create beautiful thumbnails for your YouTube videos. You can use any of the available thumbnail templates or create your own thumbnails using the shapes and fonts that Canva provides. The thumbnails you create are saved in your profile, which makes it easy to reuse or to edit and create variations of the same. YouTube has millions of hours of video uploaded every day. In such a context, your video should be made easily discoverable for the viewer. This is where SEO Chat comes in. By using SEO Chat's bulk suggest tool, you get to know what people are searching for and title your video accordingly. One of the best prime uses of this tool is that it allows you to see the search volume for a particular keyword in Google and YouTube separately. Once you have published your YouTube video, it's important that you spread it across all social channels to leverage your network and increase your reach. Thunderclap is for the big occasions, the breakaway videos, your collaboration with a YouTube star, or a video that you feel particularly good about. A Thunderclap campaign allows a single message to be mass shared. Once you sign up for Thunderclap, you can ask your friends from various social networks to join your campaign. On the day of your video launch, it will be shared on all your friends' timelines across social channels at the same time, thus amplifying the reach of your video. Once you have created your videos, it's important that you track its performance over time. The insights gained will help you create better, more engaging videos over time. Morningfar.me is a tool that gives you actionable insights on every video that you make. The UI is simple and easy to understand. This helps you browse the website and get quick actionable insights without spending a lot of time mulling over graphs and charts. Adding text on your videos will help your videos become much more aesthetic and easily consumable. Since an increasing share of YouTube views come from handheld devices, it is important to optimize the viewing experience for contexts where the user cannot play sound. Also, with YouTube videos becoming longer, it's important to break the videos into segments. Typeito is a tool that helps you add beautiful text and graphic overlays simple and faster than editing tools that have a steep learning curve. Adding titles or lower thirds on your YouTube videos can be done within 30 minutes. In addition to this, you can use the above mentioned Canva with Typeito to make titles of your own and add them to your videos. Guys, this was all about the 5 tools to boost your YouTube videos in just 30 minutes. And the new YouTubers, if you like this video, please give me your likes, comments and shares. And guys, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that whatever the latest leaked information I am revealing through my YouTube channel will get updated to you at the earliest. A much more support I need from you all. That's all in this episode of Inside Stories. Catch you again with another episode with interesting information. Till then, stay safe, stay tuned. This is Subir. Sign off.